watching. KRS. Revolution. You know what this is. We back in the building. Straight up. Look at him. Look at him running. Look at him running already. Out the door. Let's go. This is the roar. Y'all know what time this is. When KRS comes to spit, you DJs with no breaks, I don't want to hear that shit. The radio, I can't even bear that shit. Gucci, Prada, I don't even wear that shit. I'm in the streets, holla, but y'all fear that shit. We blue-collar DJs, we here to rip. 900 number, we got two pairs of it. My MP3 shit, I'm not sharing it. Classic sample the loops, we not clearing it. The life of a DJ, there's no comparing it. Many wanna be, but many more scared of it. Before they start, they already plan to quit. The music, they no longer fans of it. They wanna use it, so they can get a grand and shit. The program director's handing them scripts. Make them play rap shit and lie from their lips.
You see, there's times like this where you need real motherfuckers like us to let you know what a DJ is. Listen, man, I gotta pay you to play my shit. Check this out, my shit's already hot, so I ain't gotta pay for shit. You can't tell a DJ what to do. We tell you what's really good. DJ Revolution, I got you. Fuck these clowns.
So you wanna be a DJ live on the set, kid? Traveling back again, you should not forget, kid. The beat's in the street, and you have been elected to carry the tradition of records being selected. Check it, your job is to break new records. Go to the club, get on, man, and wreck shit. Seamless mixing, blends undetected. The true DJ and MC are connected. Like me and DJ Revolution, look at what we're using. Beats and rhymes, no confusion. Who's in the house? If my crew's in the house, hundreds of people be grooving it out. Cutting, mixing, scratching nonstop. Party rocking, 2 hours nonstop. If you got Serato, bravo. But if you can't cut vinyl records, you won't be able to follow me. A true MC, not a new MC. Fuck the computer, it's you and me and the crowd. And oh yes, they want it loud. At the tombstone of Scott LaRock, I vowed never to let a whack DJ mix me. And I'll be spitting this way past 60. Ain't nothing changed but the format. Funk, soul, jungle, man, you gotta play all that. Mix it up, not lick it up. The mix of DJs should pick you up. KRS-One, DJ Revolution. Tell me, what's the solution?
The DJ, DJ.
Revolution, watch how you say that. Y'all gonna respect these DJs from way back. Yo, hey Jack, this the payback. Y'all far from home and forgot your way back. So be it, I'm the teacher in all this. Me and DJ Revolution put together this short list for DJs, so you can get on your job. Number one, a DJ is not an iPod. A DJ is not a jukebox. Fuck your request, you come to hear the DJ rock. Number two, just because you got 20,000 songs in your computer and can call on them doesn't mean you should bore the crowd. Be selective, you don't have to play all of them. I really shouldn't have to say this, but don't build your set from your PD playlist. Number four, DJs across the nation, what you play in your ride, play on the station. Number five, needless to say, DJs must love the music they play and mix. Number six, if you're good, just because you can scratch doesn't mean you should. Cutting and scratching's like seasoning when you use it. Rock it, but people wanna hear the music. So number seven, let's get into this. Don't ever start a mix you can't finish. And number eight, for DJs to hear it, don't shout your name over other rappers' lyrics or rhymes. Number nine, keep the party moving. Play up the two verses only, keep the party moving. Number 10, find a friend, a true MC that's down with you to the end. Someone who can explain what you're doing. Sorta like KRS with DJ Revolution. What are we proving? DJing and MCing together is hip-hop's true fusion.
DJ, DJ,
stand up for the culture. Don't just grab a check. These motherfuckers won't be here next year. What you gonna do when they fire your ass? Man, you better stand with the people. DJ Revolution, the original.